her. Madison usually goes last for obvious reasons why. And so I gave her a choice and told her this time she could go whenever she wanted. And she's,
I don't mind being last anymore, yeah, but I don't want to drink.
What if somebody else was like,
she doesn't want to put anybody else through having to wait all that time, so she said she'd go last. But she also got to go first this time, so I'm very proud of you, darling. Good for you. Okay, we have one more piece today, and that is Miss Kyra, who we've had a little bit of mix-up with her CD for all.